Alright guys, today we are in New Philadelphia, Ohio. We are at another Goodwill. They require you to wear masks in here, so we're gonna mask up, go in here, see if we can find some awesome DVDs, Blu-rays, and anything else cool. Because you know me, we walk in these places and I start looking. And we have some fun. We find a butt bank. You put the money in a butt. It has begun. The first thing I need to look at is these Easton bats, because a lot of these are worth tons of money. I've sold bats for $200, $300, $400 before. But it won't be any of those. Holy crap, guys. SpongeBob, wait. SpongeBob with, what the heck? I thought it was SpongeBob with one leg. He's running. Oh, these are pretty sweet. I don't know how old these are. Not very old, but they're cool anyway. When you're down, stare at a clown. They're available for purchase. What in the world is... That's a lamp. What the heck? That thing is huge. Oh, here we go. They don't have a very big selection, but let's see what they got. Hip hop abs. I should get it. For my one giant ab. Bear Bears movie. We snuck into this when I was a kid. I think it was right after a movie called Never Cry Wolf, and then we snuck into the Smurfs and the Magic Flute, and then to the Care Bears. Well, that's disappointing. It appears that that's the only DVDs they have. That's weird, but you never know what you're gonna find from store to store in the Goodwills. What? Look at this. It's like a whole bunch of patches for Thing 3, Thing 9. I bet this just runs the gamut of numbers. Holy crap, a Sony CD it. I have not seen one of these forever. Oh, hello.
Hello.
That may very well be the dumbest thing I've ever done. What is this? Oh, Stampin' Up! Stamp pads. Some of these are worth a lot of money. That makes sense because look at all these stamps over here. These are worth a ton of money too. I'm not buying them today, but... Okay, as a crafter, this stuff is awesome. Look at this. Huge bags of these sticky things for, what do you call them, like scrapbooks and stuff. Look at all these letters here. Holy crap. There's another one over here, like shirts and stuff. Somebody must have just dumped off all their crafting stuff. Look at this, an enormous box of felt and fabric. Mom was a teacher. She used to have tons of that kind of stuff sitting around at home. Hey, turtle shoes. Cleveland Indian slider slippers. Oh, look, Huff shoes. These are brand new, too. $22. Maslin Tiger flip-flops. Orange LeBrons. Holy crap. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Amish. Oh, look, a mini phone. I've seen the Mickey phones, but never mini. Look, it's a stuffed bear in a bear costume. I love you some more. That's a fun cup. Dinosaurs. Oh, Dylan. This would be cool for a movie night. I think this is a big quesadilla maker. Let's look. Yeah. Oh, cool. It's got pictures on it. Like Mexican pictures. That would be sweet for a movie night. Oh, this too. Baby cakes multi-treat maker. That would be sweet. This is pretty cool too. A frozen yogurt maker. Yum. Oh, dang. I could go for some of that right now. All right, guys. Well, that was pretty uneventful in here. Nothing very interesting. The DVD selection sucked today. Sometimes I have a ton of them in there, but not today. Not today.